You've got yourself an experiential robotics platform kit, and you're ready to assemble it for the first time. In this video, we will go over the assembly process for putting the whole kit together, as well as how to set up the programming environment to test and verify that everything has been assembled correctly. The kit comes in a box that looks like this. Go ahead and open it up and start pulling out all of the things inside. We will go over what all is included in more detail momentarily, but for now, just start pulling out all of the contents. There's also a sticker sheet at the bottom if you want to decorate your XRP, and this information card about FIRST Robotics if you want to learn more about that. You can also see at the bottom, there is a diagram of all the different items that are meant to be included in the kit. If you instead have the DIY kit, then when you open up the box, you will not have the 3D printed plastics, you'll have a different set of contents. You will need to 3D print the plastics yourself. Once you have everything pulled out, go ahead and unpackage everything. I will do this off camera. Here are all the contents after unpackaging. We have the 3D printed plastics that you can see here, the main control board and battery holder, motors and wheel accessories, sensors over here, and the servo. Let's get a clean workspace. Be aware that the control boards may ship with Kapton tape on the connectors, so you need to remove those. Additionally, the chassis may have support material in the back here that needs to be removed as well.